2017 was awesome.
I traveled to a foreign country.
I had the best summer ever. Unexpected people in my life became my best friends. And overall, it was just a pretty great time. I guess you could call 2017 unforgettable.
It was the 14th of October, and that t-shirt off your shoulder. I was drunk, said I was sober, and you said, yeah, right. We were talking for a minute, then some guy tried to cut in. You took my hand and we pretended like I was your guy. Whoa, and I tried to guess your middle name. For 30 minutes, but we played that game. That mango reader you were drinking, and that Coldplay song that you were singing. It's crazy, I remember every detail, but I do. From your blue jeans to your shoes, girl, that night was just like you, unforgettable. We were dancing, we were buzzing, taking shots like it was nothing. Did the running, man, you loved it, yeah, you laughed out loud. You brushed away your blunder and you kissed me out of nowhere. I can still show you the spot where everything went down. Right off the deep in that mango reader, you were drinking in that.